reality, your thoughts about it?
I'm really happy with it. I think we, as a unit, played really well. The receivers were catching everything I was throwing at them, and then the whole line just protected at the time. We had a run game that was holding up the pass up, so I was really happy with it. An overall outcome of how it went.
And you played New Brunswick today. What are your thoughts about that team?
They were good competitors. They were a smaller team that I think we prepared really well for. But yeah, they were competing all game, and I think they're a really respected team and really good team.
And so getting ready for Tuesday, how important is team cohesion going forward with this tournament?
I think that's a huge factor. I think these tournaments are all about how quickly you can gel as a unit and then come together, and you got to be able to prepare and then just go out and play football, I guess, and just do things.